imagination has been called the scissors of the mind. The pictures you constantly see in your imagination will sooner or later meet your own creation in this world. Strain your imagination by fully understanding the workings of your mind. Thus, it is important to know yourself. For it is the greatest knowledge you will ever have, and it is far more powerful than what you can ever imagine.